Welcome to the Having a Nice Day channel. Santa Margarita Lake, next right. It's nice to see the hillside, the green again. I'm on the US 101 North, taking exit 211 to Santa Margarita and State Route 58. Here's the 10.7-mile journey. I like seeing all these trees with out their leaves. Have you noticed they look like the structures in our lungs? They breathe what we exhale and turn that into what we breathe. Soon we'll enter the town of Santa Margarita. It was founded in 1889. Santa Margarita is Spanish for Saint Margaret, who was a 13th century saint in Cortona. Population is 1,300 and has an elevation of 925 feet above sea level. Be turning right up here to continue on to State Route 58 and let some traffic pass. I like this road. You can really feel the traction. It's nice taking back roads out into the country. The roads are usually wide open, and other cars are only around now and then. sun is almost breaking through the clouds. That would be good. The colors are more vibrant with direct sunlight. I was really enjoying the naked trees through this part. What can I say? I have a thing for trees. The clouds and the haze are making the sun look really big. Finally, heading towards some bluer skies. There's standing water around due to recent rain. The air out there smelled and tasted fresh. It was nice. I have my cruise control on. I'm just taking in the scenery. It's not very often you have the road to yourself. Look at the road. It has patches occasionally, but I think this is a good road. I remember feeling peaceful and my mind was clear at this point. That doesn't happen for me when there's traffic all around. It seems like there's always traffic. I don't know what that pointy mountain is out there in the distance in the middle. Look like I was driving towards blue skies. Now their clouds are all closing in. think I saw something about that pointy mountain out there when I was doing research on this. I can't remember what it was. I think the elevation was like 1900 feet, whatever it is. Turning left on Santa Margarita Lake Road. That's Rinconada Campgrounds on the corner right there. Getaway campground before the recreation area. The sky looks purple. Entrance gate. There was a very nice lady working inside here. Very big speed bumps. When in doubt, keep to the right. Santa Margarita Lake Marina. Thanks for watching the Having a Nice Day channel.